Lieutenant. I'm a friend of Ethan Thomas. He must be warned. He must know that it's not over. I've tried contacting him, but...
Right there! I said stop!
He found me. I don't have much time. Ethan trusted you. I...
I received the call 10:36 this morning.
Any idea who this man is? Why he called you?
No, sir.
Where is former Agent Thomas?
We're not sure. It's been 11 months since his suspension.
He was cleared of those charges.
Right. Nevertheless, he resigned from the agency shortly after and basically disappeared. Probably passed out in some gutter.
Unlikely. A man like that doesn't just lie down quietly. Okay. Let's find Mr. Thomas and bring him in.
For you. Says his name's Malcolm Van Horn. Right, but if he calls again, I'm hanging up. It's a fucking answering machine.
That's me, Ethan Thomas. Drunk, tired, and pissed off. Why? Because this damn city's too fucking blind to see what's killing them. But I can. I've seen the unspeakable. It's out there. I have a feeling we're about to get better acquainted.
Be sitting in the mud. Hey, let me help you up.
Piss off.
Hey, just off. No need to bite my head off. Hey, buddy, I gotta tell you, you smell worse than I do. And I sleep in garbage.
Hey, screw you!
Whoa, we got ourselves a mean drunk. Real grade A asshole. Look, man, I don't need another enemy. You probably don't either. So let's say we start over.
Man, I got just the thing that's gonna make us friends. You follow me.
Yeah, I'm guessing ain't much waiting for you at home, except for drinking alone. Hey, are you ready for that drink? Get my hands in this gate open.
Get out of the way.
Hey, man, you done broke the latch. Well, on trail, boo, my new friend. My car's secret stash just opened. Motherfucker! Those were mine! Wake up!
Stinking drunks. Couple of losers.
Hey, come say that to my face.
I should have killed you a long time ago.
Maybe we should get out of here.
Get up.
Yeah, I'll miss you.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
Come on, buddy. You better get your ass handed to you.
City a favor. Destroy them.
Indoors immediately. Do not remain on the streets. I repeat, return to your homes and lock the doors.
Van Horn, hold up! I want to talk to you.
Thank you.
man. You'll have to let us out first.
Malcolm, what's happened to
you? Oh, shit!
Ugh!
Now step away. Keep your hands where we can see them. Stop!
Let him go. This is Dorland. Subject secured. Affirmative.
What was that about?
Forget it.
I need you to listen to this.
He found me! I don't have much time! Ethan trusted you!
Do you recognize the voice?
His name is Malcolm Van Horn.
Sir, we have a positive ID. Yes, Malcolm Van Horn.
Van Horn? Okay. Get Thomas in here. We need to act on this right away.
Yes, sir. Report to SDU in 1 hour.
You're joking.
Ethan, help us.